Friends, how should love be in COVID times? How should relationships be in the pandemic? Let me tell you, love in the pandemic, in the COVID time, must be much more strong, pure, progressive than in the normal times. There are four essential aspects to life. Number one, each individual should have reasonable physical health, should have reasonable material well-being. Number three, they should enjoy the work they do. There should be satisfaction through the work they do. Number four, which is the most important aspect, there should be peace and tranquility through relationships. There must be love and compassion in your relationships. So when everything is going okay, even if your relationship, the love you derive from your relationship is not that great, if you're materially better off, you're enjoying your work, you're reasonably fit, even if the love is not that great in your life, you can still manage. But friends, when things are not going right, like the present times, when there is a drop in the financial well-being, when it takes a toll on your physical health, when the work is not as it used to be before, the love you derive through your relationships, the joy and tranquility you experience through your relationships must be much more stronger, much more purer. And it is an essential aspect in life, friends. That's why I say, your understanding, your level of acceptance, your self-confidence in difficult times is most essential to keep you motivated, inspired to face the challenges of your life. That is why, and along with that, your understanding of other people, the world around you, will determine how you deal with the challenges of life. So, if you ask me, friends, work on the levels of your tolerance and acceptance and deal with your life in a graceful manner. Love is much, much more essential in COVID times, in pandemic. And let that love elevate you. Let that love purify you. Let that love make you a better person in facing the challenges of life. As they say, to love and to be loved are two most important aspects of life. Best wishes.